Hey, do you appreciate depreciation? Grade 12 applied. All right, so we've seen things grow with compound interest. So we've seen investments grow. Here's the formula for compound investment growing. All right, so if I put $1,000 in the bank and I earn 10% interest every 1 year annually, then there's the secret formula to calculate it. And I just kept everything ones and that makes it easier. All right, I put it in a TVM calculator. And it says I take $1,000 out of my pocket, and after 5 years, it grows to $1,610. Or you could follow along the function there. You could follow along the growth curve and find out every possible amount of money that it's worth for any particular year. And, it says the same thing, $1,610.51. Right, so that was appreciating. It went up in value. Does everything always go up in value? No, some things go down in value, right? Like property, cars in particular. Some things actually depreciate in value. They go down. All right, so you know what? I wonder if depreciation would be like a negative interest rate. Interesting. Let's try it on the TVM app. All right, say I buy a $1,000 car. And depreciate, look at that, I'll make a negative interest rate. So that would mean it doesn't gain value, it would lose value. Say I do it for 5 years, supposedly it'd be worth $590. And then I put it in a TVM app. So I said the amount my car is worth is 1,000 times 1 minus 0.1, right? I'm going to lose 10% value every year. Right, so of course, if you lose 10% value every year, isn't that the same as keeping 90% value every year? So that's kind of interesting. I thought it was cool. It turns out that you can use the TVM app to calculate depreciation as well. You just use a negative interest rate. Neat. For those who care.